Hi, my darlings. It's the Baking Betty. Wow, guys. Welcome back to my channel. For those who are new here and who don't know this face, it is me, the Baking Betty. Welcome to my channel. Welcome back to the regular diggers, the ones that who are always here supporting my channel. Thank you so much, guys. For sticking around, even though I went disappeared for all these months. But guys, this is me saying that I am back, guys. I must say that 2022 hasn't been very kind to me. Like, I didn't have literally the energy to pick up the camera and start creating content. But you know what, as the year is wrapping up, something kept on urging me. Actually, content creation, I love it. I love content creation, but I just couldn't get myself into picking up the camera and creating content because it has been tough. It has been very rough, but we are alive. God is still amazing. It is by his message that we are not consumed, true indeed. And I'm here. It is a spirit of giving. I mean, it is a month of giving. Everything is just giving this month, you know. The everything is just beautiful, you know, the weather, the grass, the greenery, everything is just bringing beautiful vibes. And I thought, you know what, let me just jump in into this train of Vlogmas. I know that we're always almost halfway through the month right now. Oh, we are rather halfway through the month. December is almost, Christmas is almost, it's knocking at the door, but it's not too late, guys, to jump into this train. Because, you know, before I've been thinking about creating content, okay, or rather doing Vlogmas actually, but my only problem was actually getting a camera. I did pray about it. I was like, God, if I am supposed to really be doing this now, please just bless me with a new camera that will actually motivate me to do this, to start creating content again. And God did show up, guys. I'm using a new phone, camera phone right now. God did bless me through my husband. I'm grateful. I thank him rather. I keep looking at my time, guys. The time now is almost 2:45. I'm actually running late. So like I said, that I am going to be doing Vlogmas, right? I know it's almost late, but it's not late for me to share beautiful, nice, yummy recipes with you in preparation for your Christmas table. Okay, so right now I'm about to leave. I started this yesterday. I'm actually halfway through editing episode one. I started yesterday recording the Vlogmas episodes, and then I just realized now, as I'm about to drive off to starting episode two, that I actually didn't do the introduction. I didn't do any introduction, guys, for this vlog. I mean, really. Yeah, it has been busy. It has been very crazy. You know, December month, it's very busy. People are doing functions and everything. And on my side, as the cake decorator, it is a hectic month. So yeah, it is. Yeah, I totally forgot, honestly. So hence, I'm doing this thing very abruptly. But it's okay, guys. I'm glad I remembered, and I'm glad I'm doing this. Welcome, guys. Welcome to this Vlogmas episodes from me, the Baking Betty. So what I'm going to be doing in this these episodes leading to Christmas is me creating beautiful, nice desserts, simple, on the budget, with you guys, so that you can recreate them for your families for this Christmas. How's the sign of that? I'm sure you're gonna enjoy them, guys. It's very nice. The first one is looking very delicious, very nice. I'm so excited about it, and I'm looking forward to creating the second one. Also, it's gonna be very simple, straightforward, and anyone can create those desserts. So guys, I hope that they will be very, very valuable to you. You'll enjoy recreating them, and you'll enjoy them with your families rather. Guys, this is me. I'm sharing this in the spirit of giving, in this month of giving, sharing these beautiful recipes. I hope you guys will enjoy them, because I'm really enjoying creating them and obviously eating them. So guys, do watch out for the content that is coming up, because I've got a surprise for you. I know the other video I had that line, like that opening line, good. I'm singing this line, good. I've got a surprise for you, and a lot of people enjoyed it. So I'm like, okay, I must actually stick to it, and it just should be one of my taglines, that I've got a surprise for you. Yeah, all right, guys. I do have surprises for for you, a couple of surprises for you. Beautiful, simple desserts, mocktails, you know, things that are refreshing for our festive season of our December, or rather for our Christmas tables. You can create them even beyond Christmas, but now because it's Christmas, we're preparing for Christmas, I decided that, you know what, let me share these because, yeah. So guys, yeah, thank you so much for sticking around. My channel has been growing even though I was not posting, but it has kept on growing. And I'm really, guys, I'm from the bottom of my heart, I'm really thankful. I thank you for sticking around. And for those of you who are seeing this face for the first time, who have not subscribed, please do the right thing. Subscribe! It is totally free, guys. It is totally free. Guys, 2023, I really want to take the content creation thing very serious. Like, eBay business. Like, it's my 9-to-5 business, guys. I really want to, you know, I really want to be employed by the Department of YouTube, Department of Instagram. Yes, I really want to commit into creating content. So guys, please, by God's grace, I really pray that I do grow in this space because it is my target for 2023. I've like actually written it down in my goals for 2023 that I really need to be serious with content creation because I really love content creation. So guys, please bless me with your with your subscriptions and subscribe and hit the subscribe button. Help me to grow the channel. Hit the like button so that, you know, my videos go up there so that more people see my videos and more people subscribe to my videos. Please keep sharing my videos so that more people can be able to, so that I can be exposed to a bigger audience, you know. And yeah, let's grow, man. Let's grow. I'm really looking forward to a new year, to a year of positive things, a year of growth, you know, a year of being healthy mentally, physically, spiritually, and all otherwise. And yeah, and I'm hoping coming back here, it is going to give me that, because I'm actually gonna be doing something that I love. I'm committing to doing something that I love, you know. I'm really grateful, guys, to be alive. You have no idea. I'm really grateful to be able to pick up the camera again and doing this. And I am praying that I am going to be very consistent and I'm never gonna like disappear on you like I did in this past year. And I'm very sorry for that. I am really, really, it was actually, I think it was very disrespectful of me, but I really didn't have it in me to really pick up the camera because of the circumstances that were surrounding me. But I am promising that next year, I'm going to do things very much better. So guys, thank you so much for sticking around. Please do enjoy these episodes because I am enjoying them. I am enjoying myself in creating them for you. So you better enjoy them. And please do leave nice comments. If you got nasty comments, sis, just keep that comment to yourself because nasty comments are not allowed in this family. Only positive comments, nice comments. That's all we accept in this comment section. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you. Enjoy all my episodes. See you on my first episodes. Let's meet in the kitchen.
This is our very first Vlogmas episode, and we are starting it off with a tiramisu cake. It's very easy, very simple, and straight to the point. So for our ingredient list, we have, these are the things that I went to buy with you guys when I went shopping. So I did take you along. Here's the ingredients list. So for our cake, we will be using a self-raising flour. We'll be using caster sugar. For some reason, I decided to use caster sugar today. I don't normally bake with caster sugar, but I just thought, it's Christmas. We just experimenting different things. Let me just try caster sugar, but you can use your regular granulated sugar, white sugar that is. So that is for our cake. And also, we'll be using butter. I love this butter. If you're in South Africa, this butter gives your cake a very nice flavor, guys. It's on the pricey side, but it's worth it. It's very nice. But if you can actually use any butter of your choice, but this is my preferred butter to use. So that's for the cake, and also our vanilla. And one thing else that's missing is, of course, our eggs. We're gonna be needing actually 4 eggs. So I'm just showing you guys that we'll be needing some eggs. That's all for the cake. Can you believe it? Yes. And then we're going to also need our second content, which is going to be the syrup, the coffee syrup. So as I showed you when I went shopping on the aisle for the coffee, you can actually use any coffee of your choice, but I prefer using espresso powder. So that's what I'm using for our syrup. And then we're also going to be using a cup of boiled water and also some condensed milk just to sweeten up or give it a taste a little bit. So for our cream, we are going to be using a mascarpone cream. So I got this, and then we're going to be using whipping cream, icing sugar, any icing sugar of your choice, but icing sugar is icing sugar, guys. And then of course, you're going to be adding a bit of vanilla essence as well for the flavor. And then for our garnish, we're going to be using cocoa powder. We all know that tiramisu, it has to have cocoa powder. So this is what you're going to be using for garnish. That's all, guys. Literally, that is all.